just so hard to find a good forger these days. Note to self, kill your fucking forger. Drop something. Oh, it's your blood.
Motherfuckers!
Thank you.
fresh trim.
The future just keeps getting futurier. Locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear.
Let me go! Let me go!
Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies carry on the stench of death.
Oh my... Now this is getting interesting.
Aw, shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open sores. Dismember children.
Kandaskan Elsaitan. Indosairahaizalakana.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Yeah!
easy.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
It's low way! Spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. In Boshina.
God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-facing. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen... Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? Oh, you're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith! Kamiko!
What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went... like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here.
I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. They are down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
I am below all and above all.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs?
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier. Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.